happened again. A mass shooting at an American school in suburban Denver.
What unfolded just a few steps from here last night is almost too much to bear.
Our collective sense of security was shattered again today by terror.
Another mass shooting in America at 10:08 p.m. in Las Vegas. A grim new record is about to be set. The most deadly mass shooting ever. Distinction. With 5% of the world's population, it endures more than 30% of the mass shootings. The slaughter in Las Vegas now added to a tragic timeline. 50 years ago, 16 dead in Texas, 13 at Columbine, 32 died at Virginia Tech. At Sandy Hook Elementary, 26 dead. In Orlando, 49.
Of course, we pray for the victims and for their families and friends, and we wonder why, even though there's probably no way to ever know why a human being would do something like this to was a secret other chord, human beings. Or...
The David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. And she broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. A time when you let me know what's really going on below, but now you never show that to me, do you? But remember when I moved in you and the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
We have children without parents and fathers without sons, mothers without daughters. We lost two police officers. We lost a nurse from Tennessee, a special ed teacher from a local school here in Manhattan Beach. And it's a kind of thing that it makes you want to throw up or give up. It's too much to even process. All these devastated families who now have to live with this pain forever because one person with a violent and insane voice in his head managed to stockpile a collection of high-powered rifles and use them to shoot people.
Maybe there is a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.